Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. Home Friday continues with Home Free doing a cover of Meghan Trainor's All About That Bass. I'm surprised I haven't gotten to this one yet because it's definitely one of their older ones, but I just recall like seeing snippets of it at the end of previous videos, but I'm surprised I haven't watched it yet. So anyway, let's get to it. It should be a lot of fun.
Because you know I'm all about the bass,
no treble.
I'm all about the bass,
no treble.
I'm all about the bass,
no treble.
I'm all about the bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear she ain't no size two, but girl can shake it, shake it like they supposed to do. She got that boom boom that all the boys chase, and all the right junk in all the right places. I see them magazines working that Photoshop. We know that it ain't real, come on now make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up, cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. You know my mama, she told me don't worry about her size. She said, boys, need a little more booty to hold at night. You know we don't want no stick figure silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass,
bass.
They're bringing booty back.
Go run and tell all your mamas that.
Don't tell them that.
No, we just playing, girl, don't think you're fat.
Girl, you ain't.
We're here to tell you.
Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
You know my mama, she told me don't worry about her size. Said boys need a little more booty to hold at night. You know we don't want no stick figure silicone Barbie doll.
No, we don't,
no ma'am. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along.
Because I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass.
Yeah, we're
all about that.
By Meghan Trainor. I want to give her a big shout out for writing a song and bringing it to the masses that really delivers such a positive message for women everywhere today, and we're happy to take a stab at it and have a good time.
Be sure to check out homefreevocalband.com and Facebook for tour information.
And please support us on Patreon.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Boom.
Bye guys.
Down for you like a child. Whoa.
Divine wind.
Oh my god, it was just as much fun as I thought it'd be. I like that, like, yodel type style they were doing in some of the verses. And then obviously, like, that sped up version at the end. I thought that was a lot of fun. But these guys just look like they have a ridiculous amount of fun all the time. Like, how can it feel like work? I'm sure it does when it's those long nights on the road and, you know, long stretches on tours. But, man, it just seems like it's constantly fun. And the chemistry is obvious. This is all stuff I've talked about before. I don't know if there's ever going to be anything new in my reactions, but I just can't help it. I love watching these videos. And that's why I designated a Home Friday. Speaking of which, if you didn't watch the other video yet, I am running low on Home Free requests. So we'll see how many more weeks of Home Fridays I can get. But if there's any new stuff or any stuff I haven't, done yet, please feel free to submit it so that we can keep the joy of Home Friday continuing. Anyway, I liked it. Hope you liked it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to mishkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Give some love to the channel sponsor, React 2. The React 2 app is on iOS, and it's completely free. Completely awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.